Yep, 981 miles. You know, you see shit every day, and you think, I've seen it all. Nope. Looks like a blown clutch. So someone bought it, joyrided it, blew the clutch, and then just let it get repoed. They liked rocks. Probably multiple kinds of rocks. I think that's like a beef rib bone. Cigarettes.